Mula sa disappointing finish noong season 5, this season, the Senate Defenders are back with a vengeance. Season 6, mas pinalakas ang team with improved playmaking and better team chemistry sa pagdagdag ng new players gaya ni James Ryan Mangaran. Sa unang laro pa lamang ng Senate Defenders kontra BFP, itinanghal siyang player of the game nang siya'y kumamada ng 15 points, 5 rebounds at 2 assists. Patunay na kahit sa maiksing panahon, naging sandigan agad siya sa opensa at depensa ng Senado, lalo na ang kanyang consistent outside shooting.
Alam mo siya ang bagong blood ng team ng Senate. Nag-beef up sila ng players this season kasi gusto na nila talagang pumasok doon sa ating top 4, doon sa ating championship round. At bukod sa matatangkan, ay kumuha rin sila ng mga players na maaasahan doon sa guard position at pati na sa wing. And reliable ito si Mangaran. So that's why they have a good player and a good chance with this player around. Strength is maganda yung basketball IQ niya. Yung weakness is getting to know his teammates, yung mga kalaban niya rito sa UNTV.
With a strong start in his playing debut on UNTV Cup, there's no way but up sa amazing offense and defense prowess ni Mangaran. Kaya this season, expect the Senate Defenders to soar in greater heights with the help of James Ryan Mangaran, our Player of the Week.